Oh my gosh, it's a Smash character! I thought the wind was... Okay... It is. Okay.
Why is it three houses?
Oh, yep.
We don't need another Fire Emblem character.
I kind of wasn't expecting this, but like...
There was hopes that this was...
I'm sick of Fire Emblem characters. I like the game, but I'm just sick of it.
I'm hoping he can incorporate the three house leaders, because I think that'd be neat.
You'll have to ask you would that be the colors, but...
I guess. As you and I are one, I too am trapped within this void. In time, our hearts and minds will cease to be. Are you prepared to die? I'm prepared to smash.
I'm prepared to be disappointed again. I thought as much. This is Corrin all over again.
I don't know, I'm more okay with Byleth than I am with Corrin, so...
Well, I found my new main again, so...
That's so tactless, like, there's only one way to get out of it. Join Smash
Brothers I like how she just sounds so fun.
That was so dumb. That's so stupid. Join Smash Hours.
Just join. So joining Smash. Oh my gosh, I like that.
That was so dumb.
This is... Well, at least join we get Smash a House song, but I'm... That's another sword fighter, but at least... Okay, they're... Ooh. Okay, so... No.
It's like a whip fighter.
Oh, well, Ren's an... Oh, he's also a grappler with range.
Yeah.
He just did Joker's up B.
Too many swordsmen, are there?
He goes back.
Of course they joke about the too many swordsmen.
Hi, Byleth. So that is how you plan to win the day? Okay, so I like how they point out the overusage of swords, but what are the house leaders? I was right. Or no. Oh, wow.
Oh, you use the weapons?
That's cool.
Please tell me this isn't a spoiler for the game, because I still haven't finished the story.
No, it's not a spoiler for the game.
Okay, good.
Wait, that's
no.
Special?
Wow, this is actually gonna be kind of cool then.
Byleth recruits Byleth.
Okay, I'm actually really excited for this. You should be able to handle the hero's
relics. I guess maybe it's a switching with the down special.
Oh, that's so cool!
Smash, down smash.
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Side B, back air, side tilt. Unleash the blood I don't know what that is. There's like regular B's, side B's, down B's. That's pretty good. At least there's like representation somehow.
Okay, so it looks like Garav Mog is a stage that switches around. What the heck? That's a interesting Final Smash.
Okay, you know, I'm okay with this. I'm very okay with this.
I'm still disappointed as Fire Emblem.
I know at least some of them were wanting at least some representation of the other lords. At least it's in their, it's in his moveset.
Yeah.
It's at least an interesting take.
By this final smash is called Progenitor God
Fortune
Heaven. In the original game, there's a move.
How long is his fully special?
That's pretty neat.
As you can see, you team up with the mysterious Sophis and launch an attack together.
Is the base always at Edelgard's emblem?
It's set up so
Hey, woo! However,
okay, so they have it for the house leaders, okay.
Those of you who played the original game will of course understand what I'm referring to.
Woo!
And you got Sothis color.
You just saw earlier.
Okay.
In the 7th and 8th variations...
It's like the hair change, okay. I figure as much.
Or less.
That's not too terrible.
And I'm pretty sure the last one's 5. I'm probably just gonna use their time skip. Based on something we can't spoil, I'm pretty sure we know what that is.
That's pretty cool. I like those colors a lot.
Hey, songs. This is what I wanted.
Now,
Apex of the World,
music,
which I still haven't listened to, so...
Since it's from the Fire Emblem series, we'll be adding each to all the Fire Emblem stages.
At least there isn't anything that's really spoiler ready.
There are already a lot of Fire Emblem tracks in the game. Our selection this time has been made taking those existing tracks into consideration.
Yeah, 11
songs are being
added. Chase
and
Daybreak. Ash of Dawn. Seasons. Okay, 11.
I was hoping for Tempest of Seasons.
I hope you'll enjoy these as well.
I love Tempest of Seasons. This is it. It's good.
We're also adding in a new spirit board. It includes the house leaders among some of the other popular
actually,
characters.
Oh, is this the only time we ever see anyone outside of the three leaders artwork?
Sothis is
and Sothis.
I don't think
I don't know.
Because I never seen like Sothis, not Sothis, like Sethis, Rhea, and everyone else in. History. In that kind of artwork.
No, actually, I think you might be right. I don't know, because like I know we see their in-game artwork, but that's different than
like,
that.
I know
I've
seen like with Sothis and the three house leaders,
Sothis,
but the others
yeah.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think it's the first time because the Hilda artwork.
Okay,
new.
Me costumes.
Oh, we got more me costumes.
Let's get three house leaders.
Please
house leaders.
Don't have Gino.
House leaders, isn't he already a costume?
No, he's not a costume not yet. That's why I'm afraid. If he's a costume, then he's gone.
Ezio, hello.
What? Wait, does he come with music?
Altair.
Does he come with the music, though? If he comes with the music, I am buying him day one. I prefer Ezio, but Altair still has a special place in my heart. Oh, no. Please don't have a Rayman, then, because so far it's just been Ubisoft, which these two.
That is weird, yeah.
I'm surprised it isn't Ezio that's a costume. Mega Man X, okay,
same.
Who is it?
Okay, that's
I thought we already had X.
I thought we already had this too.
I guess not.
Huh.
Ooh, Battle Network, let's go!
Ooh! Well, actually, no, we had this in Smash 4 as well, so it's no surprise.
Oh, that's a cool way to come
like
in.
EXE.
Yeah.
I love that theme so much.
Oh!
Cuphead!
Okay!
Oh, that's neat.
Oh, cool, it's another, like, oh, that's
another
cool.
Another indie,
like
that's
that.
Neat.
I like these DLC costumes.
Yeah. I still
cute.
Hope. Dang it, so only this one includes the music track. I don't think the Assassin's Creed one does. That's upsetting.
I love Smash Brothers, man.
And then we get another indie one. That's neat. Although now we're just gonna see Cuphead just have a thumb like a gun
well,
finger.
On
the
bright side, at least people that want Rayman aren't disappointed because we could still possibly get him.
Yeah. Dang.
That's pretty neat.
Okay, dang it! It's only Cuphead that gets the music. I was really hoping for Assassin's Creed music.
This time, we're releasing a Cuphead costume.
I wonder how that came
and
to
for
be.
Those of you who purchased the Cuphead costume, an additional song will be added. It's called Floral Fury, and it's the theme that plays when...
Oh, it's the flower boss.
I'm more okay with
this
than I am with Sans.
I hope you enjoy these as well.
I mean, I like Sans. I put every non-Nintendo stage with Megalovania.
Yo, how about for the next, like, overhaul costume, we get Hollow Knight?
I could see that.
Oh, that would be sick. I would purchase that day one.
And now, onto the Amiibo.
Oh, hi, Richter and Samus that come out in tomorrow.
Oh, that man. Dark really Samus nice. One looks so
like,
cool.
After this, aren't there only the DLC characters left?
I don't know. That might be the case.
I think so. But Dark Samus is so cool, oh my god.
Okay. We're at... Well, the time's up unless he's teasing something for the final... Like, for the next pass or next character, which I doubt.
Oh my gosh, the renders are so awesome.
Fighters, only 5 have been added.
Can I have that poster in the background, please?
Say, this game has always been an exceptional experience. And since the roster was already so large to begin with, right from the start, we intended to make the most out of the new gameplay mechanics and so on. There really yeah. were a lot of new mechanics, weren't there?
Yeah, they keeps going on and on and on.
We don't simply make their attacks or their movements a little different. Instead, we try to offer you a whole new style of play.
Better yeah. character DLC than Smash 4, anyways.
Oh, well, Byleth says as I stated, he just went.
Wait a minute, about that future down-level content.
I had thought okay, that what about one it? Or two might suffice,
but... Well, oh, hello, what?
Ooh, next
Wait,
character.
Is he gonna
is
reveal
Gino?
All of it?
Even more fighters.
Oh. Yeah, but it's...
Another fighter a tease pack, for the okay.
Okay. So we're getting five more fighters.
Oh my gosh! What? Another six?!
Wait, another one?!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
My wallet.
There's like so many!
Oh my gosh, hello.
We got one more.
All challengers will be released by the end of the year. Okay.
No, oh, by the really? End of next year.
Oh, is that next year? Oh, that is next year. Oh, crap.
And now that it's official, oh, wow. we intend to move ahead with development.
Oh my god.
Like last time, the content will remain unknown for now. And I'm personally very sorry okay, that we have to release Fighters Pass Volume 2 when the details have yet to be revealed.
Hmm.
This meta is gonna keep growing. Very grateful that
despite that, you gosh, another six characters! Holy cow!
Furthermore, the new additions
okay.
have been decided. Jeez.
Even if I receive many requests regarding potential candidates on Twitter,
I mean, at least for now, Reeve, if it satisfies you, hopefully there's not another Fire Emblem in the midst of the Volume 2. This is out of the way.
What is it?
Also,
okay,
yo,
what's
wait,
the bonus?
No,
I swear if it's a Geno costume, I'm hurting someone. Please, no.
Okay. Oh, me.
Oh,
that's cute.
Never mind.
The ancient soldier gear from The Legend of Zelda.
I thought we were talking about last time how they added piranha plant for the.
Yeah, I thought it meant like another fireball. Yeah. It's like that would be a bit excessive, though.
Yeah. Actually, if you think about it, we kind of wait.
What?
Lastly.
It's been reported okay. that Super
Smash Brothers. Okay.
Yeah, Sakurai.
I honestly thought it was a character tease.
I thought it was
like
gonna be something.
Free edition or something.
Game,
but I guess it's seen
as a fighting game around. Is it a fighting game? I don't know. Is it Sakurai? It's your game.
Seems like Street Fighter 2 was in the lead for a while, but now Super Smash Brothers Ultimate has surpassed it in total sales. However, I'm not sure if this is accurate. There were five versions of Street Fighter 2, or 6 to 7 if we really want to get into these.
That's true.
Plus, there's the arcade versions and the 25 ports to other systems, so I don't know if that's been accounted for. Also, I don't know if that really qualifies as one game. It's up for discussion. So,
yeah, that is true. Do you count a collection of them as one game, or just that iteration?
I don't know. Street Fighter is confusing when it comes to sales.
Although I still
it's like
know
counting
if it
Tetris.
Really be called just a fighting game. I feel like it's become more than a fighting game, some sort of celebration
yeah.
of gaming or something else
a,
entirely.
A fighting party game.
Also, I feel a deep attachment to the five DLC fighters. The first Fighters Pass just wrapped up. But it was decided that there will be more DLC. Which means
Sakurai.
No breaks for me.
Oh man, Sakurai, you don't have to do this.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Thank you.
Six more characters. Holy cow.
Yeah. This
I mean, considering we got
growing.
Piranha Plant 2, we got six the first time around, but like.
I
honestly don't think that we're going to be getting a, like, any character reveal until E3.
Nah, yeah,
I think
fair.
They're gonna wait till that long to do it.